It's Wednesday, halfway through the week. You feel weak, you can't speak, and you wonder if you'll do all right. It's audition night. I hate auditioning for musicals. I hate to stand and sing what I've rehearsed. I hate auditioning for anything, but musicals of anything are worst. I hate the paperwork and hate to dance when people sit and judge your every move. I forgot my headshot and I'm wearing stupid pants. I guess you'd say today threw off my groove. Waiting in line till your number is red. When they call 42, you wish you could be dead. And as you're walking so slow through the door, you might trip and then slip to the floor. And then poof, you can't dance anymore, 'cause a tendon just tore. I hate auditioning for musicals. The stress is at 2,000 out of 5. Directors scare me even when they're nice, and if they're scary, bury me alive. I hate my monologue and hate my song. I should have chosen anything but these. 1 minute's not enough, and yet it's much too long. I think I've lost all feeling in both knees. It's Friday. You can't say a thing when you hear your phone ring and your friend's words give you a heart attack. You gotta call back. I hate the callbacks for a musical. Is casual or classy best to wear? Do I get there early or just slightly late? Wait, you wanna take my place? I think that's fair. I hate cold readings and my throat is raw from singing till my vision's slightly blurred. I need a water bottle, Tylenol, and a saw. Don't ask before I sing or say another word. Everyone else seems so patient and sane. As for you, all your nerves are corroding your brain. You wonder if you are being too shy, or nightmarish, or garish, or dry. And you finally ask yourself why. Why do I even try? I hate the callbacks for a musical. I never know exactly what to think. I hate to stand upon a boat of hope, for when I see the list, that boat might sink. I hate my fingers and I hate my legs, which quiver like a river lit on fire. I think I'm finally done with musicals. That's it, I quit, I'm going to join choir. And even if you get in, you're still not safe. Think of all the things that could possibly go wrong, like the backing track could cut out in the middle of the... Okay, it's not funny.
You're not funny.
You could get terrible reviews or get mono, that could happen. Or you mess up all your cues because you choose to slip a nap in. Because you're sitting in the green room and it's tricky to keep track there. Because no one's ever knowing what's going on when you're back there. The show could go so poorly that a person throws an egg. Or you do the unimaginable and actually break a leg. So you're cast into a cast while the cast has to master a new dance daily. But your leg is now in plaster so you can move any faster than your garden variety snail. Either that or you try to do a pivot turn and fall right on your tail. But the set was not quite finished so you landed on a nail and... Wait, go back. Did I say garden variety snail? Are there other varieties of snail besides garden variety? I don't know why it even matters. Anyway. What if you fail to meet a quota, or just fall right off the stage, or use pen whenever you wrote a note of blocking on the pages of your script, which the director saw and flipped into a rage, and they're making you pay for the damages even though you don't make minimum wage, and those scripts are extremely expensive, and I don't know why. It's Saturday, the last day of the week. You feel weak, you can't speak, 'cause you saw the list and begin to grin. You got in. 3 months later. I hate cast parties after musicals, the people and the music and the food. I leave 3 minutes after I arrive, even if my leaving might be rude. I hate the process of a musical, auditions, callbacks, practices, and shows. Musicals are nothing but a stressful mess. I'm quite surprised that anybody goes to see them. Those people on stage, don't be them. If your kids want to join, please free them, tell them no. Never audition for a show. Just don't.